Overtime was looming until Jack Turner makes a magnificent rush. Turner into the Ramapo zone. It looked like he was going behind the net, but instead he puts it into the net for the biggest goal of the year for the Lions. Goal number 12 on the season for the junior. Wow. Take another look. Turner is somehow able to get the puck under the pads. 3:01 to go. Middletown North takes a 2-1 lead.